I've added a program for tracking notoriety. This little meter will help you know how far you are between notorious and incognito. This will help you know if you should watch your actions. It'll also tell you if the notoriety level is part of Ezio's memory or not.
Bentornato, Ezio. Were you successful?
Yes. Padre?
Ezio! Where have you been? They wouldn't let us leave. And Mother, oh, she hasn't spoken a single word since we left the house. Father will need to sort things out. Where is Father? And Federico? And Petruccio? Hmm?
Something's happened.
What do you mean? No, it's impossible.
Claudia.
No, 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 no.
I did everything I could, Piccina. Listen, right now what matters is getting us all someplace safe. But to do that, I need you to stay focused. Do you understand? Good. Will you watch over Mother for me? Then we are ready. Thank you again for everything.
Stay safe, Ezio. Stay vigilant. I suspect the road ahead is yet long.
Let's go.
Don't even think of it.
Wonder is...
Hold tight. All right, this way.
What's the point of this nonsense?
Work your magic.
Cos'è? Ti piacciono quelli in uniforme?
Seguimi.
How could this have happened to us?
I don't know.
Will we ever be back?
I don't know.
Andiamo.
What will happen to our house?
I don't know.
Were they given a proper burial?
Yes, they were.
We should be close.
Grazie, Dio.
On me.
Buongiorno, Ezio. How could you leave a Firenze without saying a proper goodbye?
Ezio!
What do you want, Vieri?
So many things. A larger palazzo, two new steeds, a prettier bride. Oh, and yes, your life.
My condolences for the loss of your father and brothers. What will happen now that there's no one left to help you? I have such wonderful things in store for your mother and sister.
I grow tired of this game. Finish him, and do not spare the women. What sorcery is this?
Not sorcery, boy. Skill.
Show yourself.
As you wish. Here, use this.
Kill them! Kill them all!
There! Don't let them get away!
This night. Freshly skewered carcass that's a signal.
Come get me!
You have my thanks.
Keep the sword, Ezio.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Don't you recognize me? It's a me, Mario!
Uncle Mario?
It's been too long, Nipote. Far too long. I heard what happened in Firenze. Terrible. Come, let's get you all away from here. So, tell me everything.
They executed father for treason. Federico and Petruccio, too. And they came for me.
Do you know why?
I have no answers, uncle. Only a list of names taken from a man who wished me dead. I still can't believe they are gone.
Don't worry. We will make sense of this.
I wish I shared your optimism.
Come on, keep pace. We're almost there. I think you will find much to like in Monteriggioni.
I thought Monteriggioni was an enemy of Firenze.
For now. Next year it will be its friend, the year after its enemy again, and on and on. I cannot keep track, so I have stopped trying. These are honest, hard-working people. Our shops may only carry simple goods, but they're well-made and dependable. There is a chapel here, too. The Prete seems a nice enough fellow, but I've never been much of a believer. Did you know the Villa Auditore is almost 200 years old? It was built by my great-grandfather, a strange man who carried all kinds of secrets. Keep your eyes open, and you might discover a few of them yourself. With all the fighting that's been going on, this place has started to get a bit rough around the edges. I wish I could do something about it, but I just don't have the time or money to fix things up. Guess that's life, huh? Here we are, Casa Dolce Casa. So, what do you think?
It's most impressive, Uncle.
She's seen better days, I suppose. Believe me, I'd have her shining again if only I had the time. Now that you have had the tour, Nipote, you should go and outfit yourself. My men in the market are expecting you. Return here when you're finished, and we'll begin.
Begin? Begin what?
I thought you'd come here to train.
No, Uncle. I came here to escape Firenze, and I intend to take my family further still.
But what about your father? He'd want you to finish his work.
What work? My father was a banker.
Wait. He did not tell you?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Makeme Kombini, Giovanni. Where to even begin? Go and fetch the gear in the market. It will give me time to think.
But
that's that. We'll talk more later.
Some spending money, should you need it. And if you find yourself in need of rest, I've prepared a room for you on the top floor of the villa.
Just count it again. Your coin seems genuine.
Better for now.
But prevention.
It's getting easier and easier to hack into Abstergo's mainframe. It's like I know what data I'm looking for. I've already lived it.
Don't worry. We're only staying here for a little while.
I don't like it here. I want to go home.
I know. Salute, uncle. I did as you asked.
And quickly, too. Ben fatto. Now, let's teach you how to fight.
No. As I said, we are leaving.
Ezio, you barely held your own against Vieri. You won't survive a week on the road. If you want to leave, so be it. But at least do so armed with the skills and knowledge necessary to defend yourself. If not for me, for your mother and sister.
Fine.
Ottimo. You can swing a sword, to be sure, but offense alone will not carry a battle. You must survive long enough to strike. I will teach you how to dodge.
You said my father was more than just a banker.
No use dancing around it, I suppose. Your father was an assassin, Ezio.
I told you before. My father was a paper pusher.
No. He was born and bred to kill.
I find this difficult to believe.
What of the list you carry? Do you think it's merely a catalog of deaths? It holds the names of those responsible for your father's death. I've taught you how to avoid your enemy's attacks. Now you'll learn how to turn them to your advantage.
All this talk of assassins and Templars, it reeks of fantasy.
Like something from an old parchment covered in arcane writing, perhaps?
How did you know?
You have your father's blade. I figured you'd have the Codex page to hold it.
Codex?
See, a guide to the inner working of the Order. Its origin, purpose, and techniques. Our creed, if you will. Your father believed the Codex contained a powerful secret. Something that would change the world. Perhaps it's why they came to him.
Assassins, Templars, Codex sages. This is a lot to take in.
You need to open your mind, Ezio. Always remember, nothing is true, everything is permitted.
Sbrigati! Devo incontrare un'amica! Shall we dance? Bring it on!
You're making fine progress, Ezio. Today I'm going to teach you how to position yourself in battle. Where you stand and how you move can make all the difference. Don't think I haven't seen you picking apart my library. I trust you believe me now?
Yes. My father was an assassin. But why the need for such secrecy?
Are you familiar with the Templars? One of the several knightly orders formed during the Crusades. History teaches they were disbanded nearly 200 years ago in France. Only they weren't. Merely pushed underground, where they continued their nefarious work.
What work?
The Templars seek dominion over man, and we, the assassins, are sworn to stand against them. You've really come into your own.
Thank you, Uncle, for all you have given me.
Your family. Such is my duty and my desire.
I'm glad you had me stay.
Good. You've reconsidered leaving.
We sail for Spain in 3 days.
But Nipote, I have given you these skills that you might be better prepared to strike against our enemies.
And if they find me, I will.
You want to leave Ezio? To throw away everything your father fought and died for? To deny your heritage? Fine! Come voi. Arrivederci e buona fortuna!
Uncle, wait! Why is he so upset?
How can he not be? Vieri's been harassing us ever since you first arrived. To be expected, I suppose, given his heritage.
Uncle! Where is everyone?
They ride for San Gimignano to slay that snake, Vieri.
I wish to join them.
You'll find what you need at the stables.
Ezio, look at her. I still can't get her to talk. She spends all day and night in front of those feathers Petruccio used to collect. She can't let them go. I don't know what to do.
Don't worry. She'll come back to us. I know it.
Just leave me in peace, please!
Might have to deal with this one.
see what's going on?
Not yet. But you will.
Thank you. What
is the matter with
you? Stay back, dog!
There he is! Laju!
They were mostly heroes. See how the lineage is disrupted? The web of history traps the good, and the evil take what is not theirs. Behold, the mark of Cain.
Thank you. codice! Provate le mie...
Don't even think of it. Keep it up. I'll enjoy showing you.
I see him! Satsu!
Capo's permission?
Dai, merda! Aspetti, ragazzi! Pazienza!
I've many other items.
You have no business here. Leave. You have a choice to make, friend. It's a basic...
But you get him dead!
Quality of our teaching is legendary.
Without the staff, the Tsar was powerless. He could no longer control his subjects.
Revolution! Revolution!
Ezio, what are you doing here?
Taking responsibility. Vieri troubles you because of me.
Vieri troubles us because he's a Templar, and we are assassins.
Either way, I wish to help.
Va bene. Then listen close. First, we must find a way inside the city, though it seems Vieri expects us. He has sealed the gates and sent his men to guard them. Fortunately for us, the city is larger than his host. The southern gate suffers for it, so this is where we'll strike. Pronti? All right, Ezio. Here's how it is going to work. My men and I will distract the guards. Once we have engaged them, get yourself over the wall and find a way to open the gate. Take these throwing knives. Use them to dispatch the archers.
I'm ready when you are.
Then let us begin. Well done, Ezio. We're in. This way, men!
I want you to distract those guards and keep them from raising the alarm. Hopefully it will buy me enough time to find and silence Vieri.
Va bene.
Wait, nipote. Take a few of my men with you, just to be safe. Come join me once they're dealt with.
What's Vieri up to now?
No one knows, but something has him on edge. How else to explain all the patrols?
A signal again soldiers. When you should follow.
Instead, he's turned us into nursemaids. And why?
I'm just being paid to dispatch you. To be honest, this task appeals to me.
Ezio, your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him.
Ah, Nipote. There you are. You see my plan. Here we
go. Now we've got to go. My brothers and I will deal with these guys. I want you to go on ahead and root down that snake. Leave the gathering.
It's settled. Vieri, you will remain here to coordinate the mercenary. Francesco will organize our forces in the city and send word when it's time to strike. Jacopo, your job is to calm the citizens once the deed is done.
What of that ubriacone Mario? He continues to harass my forces, and I fear he'll discover what we intend.
He's always been trouble, just like that bastardo brother of his.
Then let me reunite them, father.
There will be plenty of time to clean up the refuti when we're finished. Now, is there anything else? Muy bien. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide you.
Comandante! Comandante!
What?
Mario Auditore has invaded the city. He comes for you.
Then let's not keep him waiting.
long, long time.
What are you and your allies planning? Is this what my father discovered? Is this why he was killed?
I'm sorry. Were you hoping for a confession?
Pezzo di merda! Vorrei solo che avessi sofferto di più! Hai avuto la fine che meritavi! Spero che
Enough, Ezio! Show some respect.
Respect? After all that's happened, do you think he would have shown either of us such kindness?
You are not Fieri. Do not become him. Che la morte ti dia le pace che cercavi. Requiesca in pace. Take this. Read it when you have the time. Our work here is finished. Let us return to the villa.
I've traditional remedies. Listen well! I also have all the...
And here he is! Our campione, Ezio!
Oh, hey, Ezio!
I see you've wasted no time starting the celebration.
And why not? You've done us a great service, Nipote. With Vieri dead, La Toscana will grow quiet once more. Do you know what that means?
Basta lavorare!
Si passa tutto il giorno a bere.
E a puttane! What? It's true!
Come, Ezio, walk with me.
Yes, uncle.